What's up, guys? Some of you guys may have seen this the other day, but I got Ibra in a 7,500 coin pack the other night, just randomly. I couldn't believe it. And what follows is a few of his goals. So check it out. Let me know what you think. You know, he doesn't have the five-star skills anymore. He's not as fast as he once was, but he's still Ibra. His shot is still crazy. You get him the ball in tight positions, he's going to make it happen. And that's exactly what he did. I've only played probably three or four games with him, and I have probably, I don't know, five or six goals. This is a really nice sequence here. Just, you know, kind of short little passes, getting them loose. And he's never going to miss that close. It's just Ibra. So, you know, as you guys know, he's one of my favorite players. And I just love using him. And getting him in a pack is just a bonus. Even though his price is a lot lower than it was. That was kind of a great pass by Sturridge there. Piling it on that game. We ended up winning, I think, 4-0 in that game. But these were all online goals. You know, nothing magical, special, or anything, but just, you know, just showing you guys that Ibra's still Ibra. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate it, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.